وبارك وسلم وسل عليه. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا ومولانا محمد وبارك وسلم وسل عليه. اللهم ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. اللهم ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. اللهم ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. اللهم ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم إنك عفو كريم. 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 تحب العفو تحب العفو فاعف عنا يا أرحم الراحمين. فاعف عنا يا أرحم الراحمين. فاعف عنا يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم إنك عفو كريم. تحب العفو فاعف عنا يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم إنا نسألك رضاك. اللهم إنا نسألك رضاك. اللهم إنا نسألك رضاك والجنة ونعوذ برحمتك من النار. ونعوذ برحمتك من النار. ونعوذ برحمتك من النار. يا الله. اللهم ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا. اللهم ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا. وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار. وتوفنا مع الأبرار. وتوفنا مع الأبرار. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك. 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 إني كنت من الظالمين. إني كنت من الظالمين. إني كنت من الظالمين. إني كنت من الظالمين. لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك. إني كنت من الظالمين. يا الله يا أرحم الراحمين. يا الله يا تواب الرحيم. يا غفار يا رب العالمين. يا رب المشرق والمغرب. يا رب السماوات والأرض. يا رب المصطفى. يا رب محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. يا الله. We are in front of you tonight. In this blessed night. ليلة مباركة. يا الله. We have come with so much burden. We have come with the burden of our sins. And يا الله. These burdens are so much. That يا الله. We are afraid that you will hold us accountable. Ya Allah, we are afraid you will hold us accountable for our sins. Ya Allah, with your mercy, as you have promised tonight, you are calling upon us, Ya Allah. We are asking you for your forgiveness. Grant us your forgiveness, Ya Allah. Grant us your forgiveness, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we do tawbah from our sins, Ya Allah. Grant us tawbah, Ya Allah. Grant us acceptance of our tawbah, Ya Allah. Grant us acceptance of our tawbah, Ya Allah. Grant us your forgiveness tonight, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, this whole year, which is going to come now, in this year, Ya Allah, if you have written something for us which is negative, Ya Allah, we ask you to change it with positive. Ya Allah, we ask you to change it with positive. Ya Allah, if you have written illness, Ya Allah, please change that to cureness. Ya Allah, if you have written for our family members, for our relatives, for our friends, Ya Allah, if you have written illness, Ya Allah, change it to cureness. Change it to cureness, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, if you have written death, Ya Allah, if you have written death, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, change that to life. Ya Allah, change that to life. And Ya Allah, don't let us die while we are sinful, Ya Allah. Don't let us die while we are sinful, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, take us to You. Take us to You when You are happy with us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give us, Ya Allah, take us to Yourself. Take our soul when You are pleased with us, Ya Allah. Take our soul only when You are pleased with us, Ya Allah. Give us the chance to please You, Ya Allah. Give us the chance to please You, Ya Allah. Give us the change that to life. And Ya Allah, don't let us die while we are sinful, Ya Allah. Don't let us die while we are sinful, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, take us to You. Take us to You when You are happy with us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give us, Ya Allah, take us to Yourself. Take our soul when You are pleased with us, Ya Allah. Take our soul only when You are pleased with us, Ya Allah. Give us the chance to please You, Ya Allah. Give us the chance to please You, Ya Allah. Give us the chance to please You, Ya Rabb. Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those for whom You have written that their income will be decreased, Ya Allah, and please increase our income. Please increase our risk, Ya Allah. Please increase our generosity, Ya Allah. Please increase our generosity, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, please write down for us in our taqdeer, in our destiny for the coming year happiness, Ya Allah. For the coming year iman, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq to do more good deeds, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, bless us with Ramadan, Ya Allah. Bless us with Ramadan, Ya Allah. And in Ramadan, give us tawfiq, right for us that we gain Your closeness, Ya Allah. We gain Your closeness, Ya Allah. We gain Your qurba, Ya Allah. We gain Your qurba, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, grant us the tawfiq to go on Hajj, Ya Allah. Grant us tawfiq to go on Hajj, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those who have not been on Hajj, Ya Allah, grant them the tawfiq to go on Hajj. Those who have been on Hajj, give them the tawfiq to go again, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahmin, please protect our iman, Ya Allah. Protect the iman of our children, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, our children are our assets. Ya Allah, these children are our assets. And Ya Allah, when we die, they will, their conduct, their behavior, their good deeds, Ya Allah, will benefit us. Ya Allah, grant them tawfiq to become good Muslims, Ya Allah. Grant them tawfiq to become good human beings, Ya Allah. Grant them tawfiq to become good servants of Rasulullah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahmin. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimin, we ask You for the sake of Your beloved messenger Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Ya Allah, we ask You for that messenger of Yours for whom You have changed the direction of the Qibla. That messenger of Yours, Ya Allah, whose city Makkah You have taken an oath upon. That messenger of Yours, Ya Allah, who did not need to travel for Your wahi. In fact, Your wahi reached him wherever he was, Ya Allah. We ask You for the sake of that messenger, Ya Allah, don't look at us, Ya Allah. Don't look at our sins, Ya Allah. Look at our relation with Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, we are his ummah. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq, Ya Allah. And on the day of judgment, that the Prophet recognizes us, Ya Allah. Give us tawfiq that when the Prophet is giving from the house of Kawthar, he is distributing water from Kawthar. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq, Ya Allah, that the messenger, he recognizes us, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, give us tawfiq that when we see the Prophet, we are not embarrassed. In fact, the Prophet is happy to see us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make our conduct, make our behavior, make our character, make our personality, Ya Allah, of such great, beautiful attitude that Rasulullah is pleased to see us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, when we go to the grave, in the grave there is the question of the Munkar Nakir. There is the questioning of the angels. Ya Allah, please protect us from hardship there, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make the questioning easy for us, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, when we are asked about who is this man, do You recognize this man? Ya Allah, give us tawfiq that at that time we recognize the Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq at that time that we out of joy, out of love say that huwa Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimin, those among us who have difficulty finding a job, Ya Allah, grant them a job. Those who have Ya Allah, those whose parents, our relatives, those who have passed away, believers, from the awliya, from the sulaha, from our family members, from our parents, my mother. Ya Allah, those who have passed away, Ya Allah, grant them forgiveness, Ya Allah. Grant them Jannah, Ya Allah. Grant them Jannah, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, let us join them. Give us tawfiq to join them in Jannah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, unite us, our family members, in Jannah again, Ya Allah. Unite our wife, unite our children, all in Jannah again, Ya Allah. Unite us with our parents in Jannah again, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, Ya Tawabur Rahim, Ya Allah, each of us here, we have different desires, Ya Allah. You know what is in our heart. You know what is in our minds. Please accept each one, everyone's dua tonight, Ya Allah. Those parents that are worried about the children, they have disobedient children, Ya Allah, make these children obedient to the parents. Make them obedient to the parents, Ya Allah. Make them a source of happiness for the parents, Ya Allah. Make them a source of peace for the parents, Ya Allah. Make our children a source of peace for us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give our children success in this life and in the hereafter. In every single exam in this life, give them success, Ya Allah. Give them success in the hereafter, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, many people have come from around Dublin and from places far away from Dublin. Ya Allah, give each and everyone who is here, give them, Ya Allah, the tawfiq that they may reform themselves and change themselves, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, reward us abundantly, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those among us who have desires, Ya Allah, to go on Hajj, grant them Hajj, Ya Allah. Amen. Those who want to go on Umrah, grant them Umrah, Ya Allah. Amen. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, those who could not make it tonight, Ya Allah, you are most compassionate, most kind, Ya Allah, and your treasures are unlimited. Please, Ya Allah, grant them from what you are giving us, give them also, Ya Allah, some barakah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, those that are ill especially, our family members, relatives, Ya Allah, grant them shifa, Ya Allah. Grant them shifa, Ya Allah. Those who have passed away, grant them Jannah, Ya Allah. Especially wherever Muslims are, Ya Allah, they are facing difficulty, please help Muslims, Ya Allah. Please help the Ummah of Rasulullah, Ya Allah. Help the Ummah of the beloved messenger, Ya Allah. Help our Muslim brothers and sisters in Syria, Ya Allah. In Iraq, Ya Allah. In Afghanistan, Ya Allah. In Nigeria, Ya Allah. In Pakistan, Ya Allah. In India, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever Muslims are, Ya Allah, please, in Ivory Coast, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever Muslims are, and wherever the Muslims are living, and wherever there is mankind, humans, Ya Allah, please let us all live with peace, Ya Allah. Give us tawfiq, those that in the name of Islam murder, those that in the name of Islam kill innocent people, give them hidayah, Ya Allah. And if you don't have written hidayah in them, then remove them from this dunya. Remove them from this dunya and grant and give your servants the chance to represent Islam. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq to represent the true message of Islam, the true peaceful message of Islam. This markaz, this Islamic center, Al Mustafa, give it, Ya Allah, let it grow day by day, night by night, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make hundreds of people come here, Ya Allah. The more than 100 students that are studying here, Ya Allah, grant them success in this dunya, Ya Allah. Grant them success in the hereafter, Ya Allah. The 16 students that last week finished the Holy Quran in this masjid, Ya Allah, make them, among them, make your great scholars of Islam, Ya Allah. Make among them scholars of deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Especially the Ummah, grant us sincere leadership, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, our teachers, our shuyukh, our asatiza, give them all a long and healthy life. Especially my Shaykh, Huzur Sayyidi Shaykhul Islam, Professor Dr. Tahir al-Qadri. Ya Allah, grant him a long and healthy life, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, each and every Shaykh that is alive today, every Shaykh that is alive, your beloved one is alive, grant them a longer life. And give the Ummah tawfiq to benefit from them, Ya Allah. Those among our shuyukh who have passed away, Ya Allah, increase their maqam in Jannah, Ya Allah. Those elders who are here today, our grandmom is here, who is here from Afghanistan, Ya Allah. Give her a long and healthy life, Ya Allah. And everyone else who is among us, who is old, Ya Allah, grant them more health and life, Ya Allah. Who is this man? Do you recognize this man? Ya Allah, give us tawfiq that at that time we recognize Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq at that time that we out of joy, out of love say that huwa Muhammadun Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, those among us who have difficulty finding a job, Ya Allah, grant them a job. Those who have Ya Allah, those whose parents, our parents, our relatives, those who have passed away, believers, from the awliya, from the sulaha, from our family members, from our parents, my mother, Ya Allah, those who have passed away, Ya Allah, grant them forgiveness, Ya Allah. Grant them Jannah, Ya Allah. Grant them Jannah, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, let us join them. Give us tawfiq to join them in Jannah, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, unite us, our family members, in Jannah again, Ya Allah.
Unite our wife,
unite our children all in Jannah again, Ya Allah. Unite us with our parents in Jannah again, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, Ya Tawabur Rahim, Ya Allah, each of us here, we have different desires, Ya Allah. You know what is in our hearts. You know what is in our minds. Please accept each one, everyone's dua tonight, Ya Allah. Those parents that are worried about the children, they have disobedient children. Ya Allah, make these children obedient to the parents. Make them obedient to the parents, Ya Allah. Make them a source of happiness for the parents, Ya Allah. Make them a source of peace for the parents, Ya Allah. Make our children a source of peace for us, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, give our children success in this life and in the hereafter. In every single exam in this life, give them success, Ya Allah. Give them success in the hereafter, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, many people have come from around Dublin and from places far away from Dublin. Ya Allah, give each and everyone who is here, give them, Ya Allah, the tawfiq that they may reform themselves and change themselves, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, reward us abundantly, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those among us who have desires, Ya Allah, to go on Hajj, grant them Hajj, Ya Allah. Amen. Those who want to go on Umrah, grant them Umrah, Ya Allah. Amen. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, those who could not make it tonight, Ya Allah, you are most compassionate, most kind, Ya Allah, and your treasures are unlimited. Please, Ya Allah, grant them from what you are giving us, give them also, Ya Allah, some barakah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, those that are ill especially, our family members, relatives, Ya Allah, grant them shifa, Ya Allah. Grant them shifa, Ya Allah. Those who have passed away, grant them Jannah, Ya Allah. Especially wherever Muslims are, Ya Allah, they are facing difficulty, please help Muslims, Ya Allah. Please help the Ummah of Rasulullah, Ya Allah. Help the Ummah of the beloved messenger, Ya Allah. Help our Muslim brothers and sisters in Syria, Ya Allah. In Iraq, Ya Allah. In Afghanistan, Ya Allah. In Nigeria, Ya Allah. In Pakistan, Ya Allah. In India, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever Muslims are, Ya Allah, please, in Ivory Coast, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever Muslims are, and wherever the Muslims are living, and wherever there is mankind, humans, Ya Allah, please let us all live with peace, Ya Allah. Give us tawfiq, those that in the name of Islam murder, those that in the name of Islam kill innocent people, give them hidayah, Ya Allah. And if you don't have written hidayah in them, then remove them from this dunya. Remove them from this dunya and grant and give your servants the chance to represent Islam. Ya Allah, give us tawfiq to represent the true message of Islam, the true peaceful message of Islam. This markaz, this Islamic center, Al Mustafa, give it, Ya Allah, let it grow day by day, night by night, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, make hundreds of people come here, Ya Allah. The more than 100 students that are studying here, Ya Allah, grant them success in this dunya, Ya Allah. Grant them success in the hereafter, Ya Allah. The 16 students that last week finished the Holy Quran in this masjid, Ya Allah, make them, among them, make your great scholars of Islam, Ya Allah. Make among them scholars of deen, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen. Especially the Ummah, grant us sincere leadership, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, our teachers, our shuyukh, our asatiza, give them all a long and healthy life. Especially my Shaykh, Huzur Sayyidi Shaykhul Islam, Professor Dr. Tahir al-Qadri. Ya Allah, grant him a long and healthy life, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, each and every Shaykh that is alive today, every Shaykh that is alive, your beloved one is alive, grant them a longer life. And give the Ummah tawfiq to benefit from them, Ya Allah. Those among our shuyukh who have passed away, Ya Allah, increase their maqam in Jannah, Ya Allah. Those elders who are here today, our grandmom is here, who is here from Afghanistan, Ya Allah. Give her a long and healthy life, Ya Allah. And everyone else who is among us, who is old, Ya Allah, grant them more health and life, Ya Allah. Our brother Arif and brother Farooq, who in the masjid, who continuously struggle and work, Ya Allah. Please, Ya Allah, provide them in this dunya much more, Ya Allah, in reward and in the hereafter, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, give my wife also shifa, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, Ya Arhamar Rahimeen, each and everyone whose family member is ill, give them shifa, Ya Allah. Each and everyone whose parents are alive, Ya Allah, give us the tawfiq to please our parents, Ya Allah. Give us tawfiq that our parents are pleased with us, Ya Allah. Those parents who are alive, Ya Allah, give them a long and healthy life, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, those brothers and sisters who have commitments back home with family, whose sister either is getting married, whose brother is either getting married, who need them, who need their support, financial support. Ya Allah, give us in this dunya so much that we may help others, Ya Allah. Amen. Give us in this dunya so much, Ya Allah, that we may help others and we are generous, Ya Allah. Amen. And Ya Allah, when you give to us, Ya Allah, don't put in us the love for dunya, Ya Allah. Don't put in us greed, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, wherever there is greed, change that.